brain dead, crippled grandmother who is in a goddamn wheelchair can run faster than you.
Oha.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sir. Moving, sir.
Selamlar arkadaşlarım, hoş geldiniz. Yeni bölüm, yeni evi. Bölgedeyiz. Sara canlıymış, onu öğrendik ama ihanet öğrenmiş istiyorum falan, çünkü bizimle gelmeyi kabul etmedi.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna have
Hello, Sergeant.
No, you're not. Come on,
what are you looking for today?
Moving! Moving!
Sergeant!
Sergeant!
Not today. Alrighty. Corporal St. John.
Corporal. What can I get for you?
Hey, Sarge.
Yes, Sarge. Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not working in my obstacle course? Do you like it, Sarge? Do you want to run it again?
Yes,
Sarge.
Hang on. I'll open the gate.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. Send the patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see.
Allah.
God damn it, not now!
Gördüm ama.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Get in there.
Finally. Jesus.
You're gonna burn!
Got it.
Motor anasının ona gitti.
Let's see what I can do. That's it.
Oha. 7 tane hurdayla %80'e getirebildik.
This is it. What do we got?
Gotcha.
Could make something out of this.
Run! Kill him!
Kill him!
No!
boşu boşuna geldik buraya kadar bu gerizekalıları bulmaya. Biraz güzel bir tane oldu şöyle.
Captain Khoury, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen. Well, if he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor. You got it. St. John out. All right, Anderson. Let's go take care of business.
Nerede bu adamlar?
Nothing like scrap.
Oh shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Birileri gelip öldürmüş. Oha. Ayı mı geldi acaba?
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Oh shit, wolves. Let's take a look around.
How the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Find another way into that cave. There we go. Gotta get into that cave somehow. Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. Right on target. Finally. Another micro recorder. An injector. Nero had all the good
what?
Shit.
Designated site 301.
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting remains of a
it's about due for a flu shot.
Runners, as the locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
Dead Coyote Lava Cave.
I mean, we've seen it in
nothing
cats,
bad can happen
dogs,
with a name like that,
birds.
Yeah?
I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
Oh, that's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus! What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. A swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberosites. A normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He could top out at 6. He'd shoot the tire off a motorcycle while driving. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.
Niye bu kadar çoksunuz oğlum siz? puanı 3 mü? Bunu kesinlikle atmamız lazım. Tamam.
Squeeze through here. You still got your militia armband?
Şey alalım, benzin bir tane alalım da gidip benzin doldurum var.
Fuel can. Okay, now just gotta go back and turn this in.
Open up.
Oh, Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Sen çokken öldün ama haberin yok. Şimdi ne yapacağız? Mevcut iş yok. Yan görev vardı bir tane, ona gidelim bari.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sergeant.
I got some good stuff in today. Yep, good old American gasoline. Coming right up. Oh, Corporal St. John.
Now, how's it going?
You stay safe.
Sergeant.
Anything else? Okay. Well, good choice. Nice upgrade. Yep, that one comes highly recommended. Okay. Corporal. Stay out of trouble.
Hey, Sarge.
Hold on, I got this.
Corporal St. John. We tailored it.
Mike, tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug track.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good, good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
Alright, got it.
Testing kit, testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah.
How's the color old sack? Bezin ihtiyacımız yok. Cephanemiz tam. Burayı unutmayalım ama burada iki tane cephane var. Cephane kutusu var. Ama biraz fazla kolay oldu. Hayır. Ölü müsünüz lan? Ya. Çok kötü be.
Hmm.
learn something new every day. Say Red Rock, Dull Luster,
Cinnabar.
Yeah, come on, Orr, let's see how pure you are. Yep, just pure enough.
Geliyorsunuz. Hadi.
That's the last of them. Let's see if his pump is working. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Needed this. Done.
That's it.
Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Cinnabar, that's good. Good. Okay, let's test you out. All right. One or two more samples is all I need.
This
will work. All right, let's see how pure this is.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out.
Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Huh, I haven't been up here before.
Tabii ki de madeni derinliklerine giremeyeceğiz. Kafayı yemedik daha.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get.
Get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there was this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out!
Taylor. Taylor, God damn it.
Beacon St. John, Captain Corey.
St. John Akuri, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, yeah, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna... Lieutenant.
No, man. Leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Oh. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Yeah. This is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'd be awkward. That'd be awkward.
Evet. Bak burada bir tercih edeyim. Hoşçakalın.
Görüşürüz. Speaking St. John, Captain Cool.